just saw that little preview I had put together showing off a couple color corrections I made in celebration of 3K subscribers, which is really awesome. Hopefully I can do more for 5K or 4K. I wanted to do a lot more, but I just didn't have the time, and I figured since it's been a while since I've made a color correction pack, that is, I might as well make another one that's newer and more dated, because the other ones are pretty old. And what this little commentary is going to go over is just how to use the color corrections if you don't know how to install presets or use project files. So I'm just going to go over that really fast and get right into it. And once you download the Mediafire link, which is going to be in the description, and I'll go ahead and link it for you down there, you'll get this RAR file. Hopefully you know how to use RAR files. If not, you should probably go look that up, because I don't really have time to explain how to do all this stuff. So you have your RAR file and you open it up, and you should get this this little folder right here. It's gonna have one folder called the KNG 3K CC pack, and you just want to double click on it and you get a whole bunch of different things. You can see your color corrections right here, your five different ones. You have blue, clean, white, orange light, and green glow. So you have all these, and I'm just gonna go over what all of these mean right here. This is your first CC, blue, and in parentheses it'll say AAE CC, and this is for Creative Cloud users. So this is the project file if you have Creative Cloud, and you just want to double click on it and it'll go ahead and open up in After Effects. You can see there is an adjustment layer right here with magic bullet looks, which you need, by the way, for all of these color corrections. You have to have magic bullet looks, which shouldn't be too much of a problem. It's pretty easy to find, so you need to have that. Other than that, I'm pretty sure that's the only plugin you'll need that's not directly from After Effects. And for this thing right here, it'll say blue, and then in parentheses, AAE CS6. This is if you have CS6, obviously, and these two are going to be different, Creative Cloud and CS6. So if you have CS6, you won't be able to run the Creative Cloud version, and if you have the CS6 one, you'll actually be able to run this on both Creative Cloud and CS6. So same deal with this, you just double click on it, and it'll go ahead and open up in After Effects. And this third thing right here is the main thing, the preset, which, by the way, is only for Creative Cloud, unfortunately. So if you have anything below Creative Cloud, you'll just have to use this project file here. And if you want to install this preset onto your computer or your After Effects, you just want to go to your Start button here, go to Computer, Local Disk or your C drive, Program Files, Adobe After Effects, and whichever version you have. Mine is Creative Cloud. Support Files, Presets, and you'll get a whole bunch of stuff here. What you want to do is just make a new folder. I have mine titled KNG 3K CC Pack. Open it up, and you can pretty much just drag in your color corrections right here. It'll say you need an administrator, but that is not a big issue. And you'll have your five color corrections here, you can see. And how you want to put these in After Effects is just go over to your After Effects, and if you go to an adjustment layer, I'm going to delete these real fast, and you just make an adjustment layer, or by pressing Ctrl+Alt+Y if you don't know how to do that, and it'll make your adjustment layer right there, Ctrl+Alt+Y, and you just go to animation, apply animation preset, and it should be in this area. You just want to follow your tracks from before getting over to your presets. So you go to your C drive or computer, C drive, Program Files, Adobe, After Effects, whichever version you have, your support files, and then go down to your presets, and you see your folder should be there. You can see KNG 3K CC pack, just what I titled it before, and you have all of your presets. And I'm just gonna open up this one real fast. You can see it has everything you need for the color correction, and if you were to add a clip, you know, you just put it below the adjustment layer. So other than that, that's pretty much all you need to know for this little tutorial, I guess. If you have any other questions, you can just ask me on Skype or Twitter, and I'll try to get to you as fast as I can. But like I said, that's pretty much it for the video, so hopefully you all enjoyed, and leave a like and comment. I will see you all later.